This was too cheap to not get this from the Black Friday sale. And we have more Renogu stickers, white again. Warranty card. And then we have the manual. So this is 100 ampere hour lithium battery. The manual is pretty damn nice. Even with the power plus and tap, we don't get manuals. What is super weight? Now when I'm thinking that. So there is all the symbols of USE, instructions, key, feature, screw, what is in the box. Insulating sleeves, long terminal bolts, we need 10mm and battery cables, multimeter, insulation gloves. And yeah, we don't need those, but we have the bolts in the power plus and tap and top and also there is bolts in the battery. Okay, we have the bolts in the battery already. So we have the short one and then we have the longer version, I think. That is not M10. Oh wait, it's the M10, so it's... So the left one is coming with the battery in the chip pack and the right one is coming installed in the battery already. And as you can see that there is like couple millimeters longer, but the couple millimeters is basically if you have a lot of everything installed in the battery side, if you don't use any push bar or anything, if you hook everything straight to the battery, then it's, you need longer bolts, but that reacts all the standard, so it's not like major. There is some area what is like without the threads. So it's pretty handy that they are shipping this with the battery. And still keep in mind this is costing like half of the price what is the local markets or the battery shops charging from the lithium. And you can run all the cables through these and then just look these top of the post. Pretty handy. Volts, 100 amp hours. It doesn't say the weight here, but it's pretty heavy. Yeah, I don't know. Maybe this is something like 12-13 kilograms. Okay, it's showing here 25.3 liquid pounds. Battery weight is 23.15 liquid pounds. Yeah, I was thinking like that. That backpack is pretty damn heavy. So right now I'm bringing this to the battery shop and I paid the testing because I did order or reserve 100 ampere hour power plus lithium battery from the local battery shop. So I did ask if they because the RV did change and everything, the whole damn power system is changed with the, because the RV did change. And I want to, I'm not 100% sure, are we going with the lithium road or just AKM or something like that. So if I end up selling this, I really want to know if this is any good. So they did say that it's okay, they are charging 10 euros for testing the battery, and right now they have the Power Plus 100 ampere hour Power Plus battery in the shop, so they are doing the test for both batteries, and then they compare this to the Power Plus one. So let's get this to the shop. It's back here from Suomen Akut, so local battery shop. They did test this and it's giving. They did discharge and charge this multiple times, so this is giving 105 ampere hours. The rated capacity is 100 ampere hours. And they didn't find any issues or anything with this, so it's, for the value, it's pretty damn good. Right now it was, I did get the email from Renogy and it was something like 299 or something. So 300 euros for the 100 amp hours lithium battery. Okay, I'm happy with the Renogy so far. All the products has been pretty good and cheap, or budget friendly at least. Yeah, now I need to go to the RV and I need to disconnect the old battery charger, so it has the Dometic or something like big box, white box in the back wall, and I need to disconnect that. So it's only for old style batteries and maybe for GL batteries, I'm not 100% sure, but I need to disconnect that. Then I need to get the electric guy to do the one socket more, so we can have the socket for the Victron battery charger.